What's going on, CSGers? We're year two of Can't Stop Gaming. We're gonna bring you guys more content. We're gonna be more consistent this time around. We have new segments and new videos coming soon. Please stand by. For the upcoming year, we're gonna do top 10 plays in video games. It doesn't matter what game, as long as it's hot. We want you guys to send us your clips of your recent, most awesomest, cool things you've done. It can range anywhere from Super Smash Brothers to Gears of War headshots and even a Madden catch. We also want to do game analysis where we bring a game to you guys and we talk about it. It could be any game. And for October, we have a special treat with year two of the Horror Challenge. We're looking at Fatal Frame, maybe from the PS2 series.
We can play Slender or whatever games you guys want us to play. You know, just comment below or suggest it to us.
And now, to the first episode of The Pro, The Veteran, The Noob, and The Nerd. So, we're going to elaborate on game traders and see if we're going to buy them when they first drop. Are we going to borrow them from a friend, or are we going to wait for a price drop? Our first trailer will be Yoshi's Woolly World.
The name of this game, man, is just...
I think it's a good game.
Never heard of anything in my life. I ain't gonna lie.
I know you can't be seriously
wanting to say. But it looks, I mean, trust me, it looks kiddish, but it's like, it's a fun game.
Those are pills, those are like mollies. I couldn't take this game serious.
Yeah. What?
Might as well be playing some Cinderella game or something.
I feel like I went into my grandmother's yarn bucket and just started playing stuff.
Oh my, that's an attack.
I don't even have an opinion, I'm just...
My man just put Yoshi's butt on
that. Was sick.
He put Yoshi's butt onto the D-pad.
That wasn't hot. This game is fun. Like,
this is not Clear Instinct, okay?
This game is fun if you're like 5 years old.
Nah.
5 years old, whatever.
I don't think so.
Like, my nephew will play this.
Nothing interesting about this game at all.
No, he's collecting Pokemon, collecting Yoshis.
I wait for a price drop after like 2 years.
Me personally, I'll wait for a price drop.
After 2 years, man.
I'll borrow it from Grammy.
I'll buy it. I'll buy the game.
I'll watch him play and just commentate on how whack the game is. That's what I'll do.
And next game.
Halo 5.
Right there.
Right here.
This one?
Yeah. I'm already hyped. I'm already hyped.
Did you see this trailer before?
Nah, you just see the... All you see is the Xbox symbol and then you're like...
It's Halo.
My man just died.
It's Halo. It's Halo. Yeah. I mean, the Halo's known for the story, it's multiplayer, this game is great.
343 Industries, okay. Bungie, go play Destiny. The Taken King, go check it out. She is hot. I've never seen sleeker boobs on a video game than this. Look at the chassis on that babe.
He looks so.
I can barely see him in this video.
No nation doesn't even know what Halo is.
Understood, Commander.
That's Kanye.
You ain't got that!
Kanye West is in the game.
Running for president and for Spartan.
You better hope it's unlimited. Is that Nolan North?
I don't know who's that.
Yeah. Jesus Christ, that guy's.
It looked like he's handsome. The guy from 2.5 Men.
Charlie Sheen.
Charlie Sheen.
That looked like it.
Kanye.
He does have that Kanye look.
Oh my god.
This is not cool.
Okay.
You got Pidgeotto in a nice outfit.
Okay, Halo 5 Guardians, okay, I like that.
Now they all trying to beat Master Chief dodging.
Dodging spaceships.
Dodging spaceships. That happened in part 2.
I've seen this really a million times. Wait for the ground punch.
This is so cool, man.
No.
That's hot.
Wait, watch when she breaks it. Watch.
Boom.
you can do all of this in the game, that's gonna be hot.
Okay, I better do all this in the game. Avalanches. That's what I'm looking forward to.
Avalanches.
You know what? I've been playing Halo since Combat Evolved. I can't even side with this team. What is this team? This is what's the name of this team? Spartan Locks team?
Team Spartan Locks. Yeah, Team Locks.
And Master Chief, his team is Team Blue, right? If I'm not mistaken. But it's like,
you gotta go Chief all the way.
But it's old timers versus new timers.
Okay, I get that. We get a new generation of Halo fans, which is good because, you know, they should stray away from Call of Duty, but it's another story. Avalanche, I love avalanches. You know, the particle effects of this trailer are just phenomenal.
This looks like, I'm not gonna lie, these guys look like Power Rangers on LSD. Or steroids.
No pun intended.
You can't do that in Madden. Get the
Xbox One limited. Okay, what do you mean, man? I bought him on my team.
That was a hot Xbox. The Xbox One looks.
Check that out.
So, hey. What is it?
About to buy.
So, Monation, are you gonna buy this game? Rent it?
Without a shadow of a doubt, I'm waiting for it. At least 5 years.
Price drop? Wow. Oh, man, you waiting for it to be on the bottom of the GameStop.
Wow.
He's How about you?
He's not a gamer. Gamer.
That's not a game right there.
I don't only play sports anymore, right?
Got it.
I'm buying this.
You gotta buy from Grammy. How about you, Alan?
Well, I'm not buying it. Grammy's gonna buy it, so I'm gonna be playing it. I just don't get how Nudie, whole nation, is all into these games like Titanfall, but when the best shooter of all time drops.
Right?
The best shooter of all time drops.
Right? Yo, bro, I don't see the hype. I don't see the hype.
Best shooter of all time is open to interpretation. I think that goes to the 007 GoldenEye. And I will wait to borrow it from a friend.
You should elaborate on Halo.
Oh, he wants to elaborate.
We have to.
You know what? You thought it was sweet.
The game does run at 60 frames, which is insane. 1080p, for those who keep saying, you know, Xbox 720.
Is that running with the cloud service though?
No, that's all okay. Xbox.
So that's
all. That's all Xbox. Sponsor is Microsoft. And also one thing, like I did read up that the game does not have System Link. That's one thing that Halo's known for.
We're talking about sleepovers and sleepovers.
You're saying not having System Link is an issue?
Yeah, no System Link.
But it's 2015. I can see why it's not a necessity.
Right, come on.
It's just being able to be in the same room and just try to
talk. Exactly. Come on, man. All your friends.
You play in two different rooms, you can leave the door.
Donation the troll.
But yeah, and one thing that really did bother me was split screen. I'm just saying, though he betrayed me, Pop and I always played team doubles on split screen a lot. We played a lot.
I guess that's, you know.
So wait, I thought it was just split screen, no campaign. It's no, not even online.
Ooh. No. I mean, maybe wrong. I don't know. That really does bother me.
That's not good.
You know what? I don't want to talk about this game anymore. Next trailer.
It's still a good game. Still a good game.
I'll pass.
We're gonna bring you Fallout 4. Put a loading screen in between this. So our next trailer is Fallout 4 for the Xbox One, the PS4, and the PC.
Sorry, Wii U.
How could you not like this music?
I feel like for some reason you always, like, just to sell a game, you just put a cute dog on it. That's it, like, this game, Fable.
Bats. Who could not like bats?
In Call of Duty, the game was whack, but as soon as you see the dog, you're like, oh, alright.
I mean, this game is like so much more in-depth than the other part. Like, you can customize a lot. No, it looks really good. I like
this guy just got to buy his new.
It is a prequel to one of the
Fallouts. It looks interesting to me, but I never played any of the others.
It's a good game. Yeah, it's really good.
I mean, scorpions are coming out of the ground. We didn't have that before.
Yeah. Just look at this.
And the power armor now. Check that out.
That's sick.
They got a lot going on.
This is better than the Halo outfit. That's a death ball in it, if you didn't know.
It has like no limits.
Yeah, it's so open world, it's just so many things going on.
I mean, not only that, you could actually own one of those things. The jets, the helicopters.
You pay for a helicopter battle caps?
Hold on. That's not a battle caps.
either stole it or you paid for it with a lot of bottle caps. Like,
oh, it was very gory.
There goes your helicopter.
What a bad investment.
I'm collecting more bottle caps now.
That's probably a nuke, a fat man that just went off.
And the cube dog one more time.
And the game was cute. End the video.
Okay, so now we're gonna elaborate on Fallout 4's trailer and Mo' Nation, what do you think about it?
It has a lot going on.
Explosions and stuff.
You know, I'm liking that. It looks like it's gonna keep me interested.
It's a deep game. You really do stay invested in this game for a long time.
How many hours are you looking at, do you think? In a period of 1 week.
Of 1 week?
174 hours in a week, if I'm not mistaken.
Oh, over, I think over 40 or 50.
That's a lot.
It's a lot, yeah.
How about you, Ed?
Probably 10 hours.
That's 10 hours, 2 hours a day for 5 days, or?
A whole month.
Violation.
I like the game. It's just, I don't know, it's too deep. I don't like all that stuff.
Okay.
I'll probably play it.
Probably just scratch the surface.
Play it, get it to like a level 5 and then stop.
For me, it's more of a, I like how you can do all this stuff. Like, it's not, we just saw just the trailer, but there's actually more to it where you can own your own little homestead.
Yeah, see, you know? I've seen that.
And you can build on that, structure it up. You can even customize the way your town looks.
I've seen that.
You can put like one of the Pit Boys, you know, doing the crazy things. I mean, it's gonna show up a lot. I wish and I always hoped for like an MMO Fallout.
Not MMO, at least multiplayer. I can't, because MMO I think it'll be too big. It just changed the concept of the game, but some multiplayer.
This game drops out in October, right?
November.
Yeah. We're going to go broke this fall.
Yeah, I mean, we're just talking about a few games too.
A lot of choices.
For me, it's definitely going to be a buy. So, Mo' Nation, you said it's going to be what?
I'm going to borrow it from you.
Oh, he's going to borrow it from me because I'm buying it. Yeah, Grammy.
Buying it.
And Alan?
I'll play it from Grammy.
Hope you guys buy it. We can all talk about it.
You might do a giveaway.
I'm Grammy's copy. Okay guys, so the last trailer that we're going to show you guys will be Star Wars. Our thoughts, hope you like it. I'm a huge Star Wars fan. Huge. Everybody has asked me here, Pastor Brio or Ron.
I am your father.
Luke, are you your father? Your father.
And then Mori comes in.
That was a lie.
EA.
These graphics though. Graphically, it's looking beautiful too.
Game engine?
Ooh. Sounds, your authentic sounds from the blasters.
Yeah, I like the sound. The sound
sounds good. Stormtrooper got popped in the chest. Oh man, I honestly cannot wait. It's the feels are so serious.
Yeah, man, this one is definitely
on
that one.
That's ugly. Ugly. Translate to Spanish, English. The shield.
That's out right there.
Reminiscent of almost a bubble shield from Halo.
I know, right? I was thinking about that. And Destiny too.
Oh my god, man. Things are ugly.
They just keep getting everything thrown at them. You defeat one
the walker. Oh my god. So, these explosions.
The bad guys always have the greatest stuff.
Oh, right.
Might as well be a bad guy.
Or it's because of the end.
So, now they beat this thing, what happens now?
Now you gotta come on with something even bigger.
They're gonna bring the whole starship on you.
This Death Star will beat this guy.
Okay.
I'm like, yeah, we're done. We're good. Get up, buddy. Get up. Get up, Mo' Nation.
The Sith Lord. Vader.
He's like, you thought you had all.
The gold fights this game when he's serious. If you guys can feel the goosebumps, Boba Fett. Oh my god.
It's really good.
The Millennium Falcon. Ah! The feels. Available November 17th.
I can't wait.
Oh my god.
Okay guys, let's start off this time. Alan, what is it going to be for you?
I'm a big Star Wars fan, man. I'm going to try to get this game a day early or two, man.
Game World.
Sponsor.
I'll buy the game for somebody. That's how hype I am, because I just want to share the love with people.
Oh my god, this is for me. Star Wars hype. Believe the hype. I'm gonna definitely buy.
Well, I'm gonna buy.
We got 3 buys. One more.
We about to make it 4.
Definitely, we're gonna spend a lot of money here.
I think I bought everything, right?
Did I?
Yeah,
you did.
Both games.
That's what, $60 a game with tax? That's $120, $240. Jesus.
We fly high. No lie. You know. Why you always
lying? Thank you guys for watching the first episode of The Pro, The Veteran, The Noob, and The Nerd.
Subscribe if you haven't, guys. Comment below what you guys think about this fall lineup. What games are you guys gonna get? Buy, lend, or whatever.
If you got money like that, buy all of them.
And peace.
Peace.